The need for supplies in Joplin is still high, and people here in the St. Louis area are taking donations to help out. Fox 2's Andrea Thomas has more from the Muni, where people are loading up for a cause.
They're rolling in and loading up. Volunteers are showing up at the Muni to help Joplin tornado victims get the supplies they need. And there's a twist.
Seven Brides for Seven Brothers is opening tonight here at the Muni. So in conjunction with that, we are staging a relief effort for Joplin. We've been wanting to help in some way.
There are certain items in high demand, especially clothing needed for the winter.
We're going to be bringing in horse trailers for people to come and drop off non-perishable items, school supplies, animal supplies, dog food, cat food, anything that we can ship.
Jim Kerber, who works for both the Muni and Castlewood Stables, says his company will make as many trips as it takes to get the supplies to those who need it.
It just gave us an opportunity to give back. St. Louis has always been a very giving region. We've got some friends and some co-workers down in Joplin area, and they were still voicing their need for help.
While these boxes continue to move, so will the drive to help a community recover from a devastating loss.
We really want to help the people of Joplin in any way we can. If anyone has anything that they've wanted to get down, bring it up to the Upper Muni parking lot.
Chandrea Thomas, Fox 2 News.
Donations will be accepted from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. at the Upper Muni parking lot until Sunday.
There's a fire.